All right, it feels good to be back in Montreal. Okay, we're called Pierce Levera, a bunch of Mexicans from San Diego, California. Thank you for coming out tonight to the Collide with the Sky tour. So real quick, how many of you out there have our brand new record out there? Damn, that's like pretty much everybody here. Thank you guys so much. That means a lot to us. So I don't know if you guys knew this or not, but that record was actually inspired by you guys. And I'd like to tell you about that. That record, you know, over the last couple years, we got a lot of messages from you guys on Facebook, a lot of stories from you guys. We played a lot of shows where you guys have brought us a lot of letters and stuff like that. And I've read a lot of things where, you know, saying you guys have been through some really, really hard times in your life, and somehow music has gotten you out of those hard times and pulled you through. And that's super inspiring to us as a band. So I just want to ask right now, how many people out there can truly say that at one point in your life, music has saved your life? I'm definitely one of those people. I'm with you. I know I would not be standing on this stage right now in front of you guys if it wasn't for these three ugly motherfuckers right here.